He doesn't look like a swimmer.
He doesn't belong here.
He shouldn't be in the public lane.
Those even legs?
Get out of the fast lane.
He's not a real man.
Imagine if he was normal.
He is pretty fast considering.
He should be a disabled lane.
He'll never be a good swimmer.
It's a shame he doesn't have limbs.